I'm Dalton Duffy. I found Foundation Communities after I had been in rehab for 2 years. I spent most of my adult life doing drugs and alcohol. The last few years of my life I spent homeless as a result. I didn't start out as a drug addict or alcoholic. I had a good life and I made lots of money. But because of some things that had happened to me in the beginning parts of my life, I had turned to alcohol. And after a while, I began to use drugs. It cost me my wife, my 3-year-old daughter, and it cost me ultimately my home. So I lost it all. It was the most undignified feeling I've ever experienced. I had no idea of how to keep living homeless, nowhere to be, nobody to be around nobody that loved me. I had no idea how to live that way and didn't know if I could continue living that way. And so I asked God to help me. That night it was raining and I was under this trailer and rain was falling between the cracks of the trailer. And I started crying. I remember crying. And the next day I went into the Salvation Army Rehabilitation Center and I got better there. Once it was time to leave there, I didn't have any place to go to. That's when I found out about Foundation Communities. I've just never been in a place that has had so much help and assistance. I didn't know. I had no idea that something like this existed. I manage a store for the Salvation Army. I have about 6 employees that work directly under me, and I like what I do. I like being able to help people. Foundation Communities has given me my dignity back, and with that comes a whole different way of thinking. I'm not asking for a handout, just a hand up. And I think that's what Foundation Communities does, give you a chance to step up and become a human being again.